This man here is fighting. He's fighting James Quinn. This other man here is fighting his brother, Paddy. It all started way back in 93, really, between us Rockefellers. This man here is for his father. He went to a wedding. Whatever happened, it was any stupid thing anyway. On the day, he was drunk. And he was only there with one or two young fellas and himself. So they took him outside and gave him a bit of a hiding, which was totally wrong. So he fighted James. James beat him. So after that again, a brother of mine fighted. We were fighting for 45 minutes. That was a good fight, enough. James won, which he was lucky to win. But when he did win, he just turned around and he said there was no Navin that ever would beat him.
I'm only being fair, right? Yeah. And it's kind of here now.
Yeah.
I'm no good to fight. Honest with this. Listen. I am definitely no good to fight.
Never
did say it was any good. But I will say one thing. Right? And fair play to you, put up as good as you could, but I'm still no good. And no Navin will ever, ever beat me.
It's what he said that day, it's not just because he beat my brother. This is your man's son. So it was only obvious that when he came to be out of age that he was gonna have a go at him.